one, two, hey, Shaka Khan. Here's a happy little number about a girl from a small town in Virginia that makes her feel smaller. She's been emptying rounds in a dark bar. She's been getting around in a parked car. You wanna know exactly how she feels? You gotta walk to hell and back in heels. Never left Blacksburg. Yeah. These mountain town bars are all bare bones. The hill, a little fiend of bar, but tall and fair. Maybe just looking for a little release. Loves the drug, she distrusts the least. Won't you take whatever takes you back in Blacksburg? Infinite night feels indescribably empty as them inside of me. She said, if I can't feel good again, I'll be damned if I feel this pain I'm in. We'll see you stand after the stars collapse. On Blacksburg, yeah, that's her, emptying rounds in a dark bar. That's her getting around in a parked car. Happy little number. Can I get just a hair, a little bit of guitar on the monitor? Just a hair. Thank you, sir. Here's a song, it is a happy little one, sort of, about a waitress from Memphis, and she's pretty. A song called Prettiest Waitress From Memphis. I'm not very fucking arty with the titles. Whatever I say the most is the name of the damn song. Well, there is only one reason I'd stop in this place. Let me stress that it ain't the cuisine. Eggs are all runny and the hash browns smell funny and the coffee tastes like gasoline. But there go the one thing that I've been looking forward to for the last 600 miles. In a slow motion pants, I'm out to a fuck up. There's an enchantress of heaven in her smile. She is the prettiest waitress in Memphis. I think she flirted with me. She's been reading her specials, extra special. Slipped a finger into my sweet tea. But a small stack of singles from a hard double shift would do terrible things to a smile. And the prettiest waitress in Memphis knows she only that way for a while. Well, somehow she remembered my name, though it's been several months since I passed through this way. She said she's lived here all her 23 years, and I said I'd be here for a day. I ordered the pecan pie, and in the wink of an eye, I got a slice as big as my head. And her name and her number on a sweet and low package is the best poem that I've ever read. She's the prettiest waitress in Memphis. Shit, I know she's flirted with me. She's been reading her specials, extra specials. Slipped a finger into my sweet tea. What a small stack of singles from a heart that will shift. Will do terrible things to a smile. The prettiest waitress in Memphis. No! She's only that way for a while. The prettiest waitress in Memphis. She done spilt her heart all over me. And in a way she was right, as I held her that night when she said, "This will all change eventually." 'Cause she ain't the prettiest waitress in Memphis no more. But it's not what you're thinking, you see. The prettiest waitress in Memphis just quit. She's leaving Memphis with me. Oh, the prettiest ex-waitress in all of Memphis is leaving Memphis with me.